you took out all the crazy edits, the sets, the extravagance. What you're left with is a bunch of mostly white 20-something dudes yelling and throwing around cash. I'm just not a fan of exploiting people's desperation and hardships so that you can capture a little emotional moment in your viral video.
Shut up, bitch!